Hello everyone, today we are going to read chapter number 8 of your EVS books, Reaching Grandmother's House. Till now, in last two chapters, we had studied about the Omnath train journey which has started from Ahmedabad. The train started from Gandhidham, her journey at Kottayam station, Kerala. She had travelled 2,212 kilometers, covering Gandhidham, Ahmedabad, Valsad, Madgaon, Udipi, Korikor, and at last Kottayam. Let us start the reading of the next chapter, Reaching Grandmother's House. As she has reached the station of Kottayam, Kerala, but her journey hadn't ended yet. To reach her grandmother's house. May 17, 11:30 PM, night. After our long train journey, we reach Kottayam in the night. हमारी लंबी ट्रेन की यात्रा के बाद हम आखिरकार कोट्टयम रात को 11:30 बजे पहुंच गए. वलियाम्मा हाउस वॉज नॉट फार फ्रॉम द स्टेशन. वलियाम्मा का घर रेलवे स्टेशन के पास में ही था. एंड वी हैड टू टेक टू ऑटो रिक्शास टू गेट देयर. और हमें दो ऑटो रिक्शा लेने पड़े वली अम्मा के घर तक जाने के लिए. बाय देन आई वॉज वेरी स्लीपी. तब तक मुझे बहुत नींद आ रही थी. एंड डिड नॉट इवन वेट टू ईट एनीथिंग. मैं कुछ खाने का भी इंतज़ार नहीं कर सकती थी, मुझे इतनी ज़्यादा नींद आ रही थी. I took a bath and slept. मैंने वली अम्मा के घर पहुंचने के बाद एक बार बाथ लिया, मैं नहाई और उसके बाद मैं सो गई. I thought I had just fallen asleep when Amma woke me up again. मुझे ऐसा लगता है कि मैं अभी सोई थी कि अम्मा ने मुझे दोबारा उठा दिया. We got ready. Took our luggage and went to bus stand. हम तैयार हुए, अपना सामान उठाया और हम पास के बस स्टैंड के पास चले जाने के लिए तैयार हो गए. वली अम्मा's family also came with us. वली अम्मा का जो परिवार था वो भी हमारे साथ हमें बस स्टैंड तक छोड़ने के लिए आया था. We were 10 and had a lot of luggage. हम 10 लोग थे और हमारा लगेज भी बहुत सारा था. The bus conductor came. तभी वहाँ बस कंडक्टर आया. And appa bought tickets for all of us. और मेरे अप्पा ने हम सभी के लिए टिकटें खरीदी. वी मैनेज टू गेट सीट्स. किसी प्रकार हमें सीट्स मिल गई. एज इट वेंट अलोंग द बस गॉट वेरी क्राउडेड. जैसे ही सफर शुरू हुआ बस बहुत ज्यादा भर चुकी थी. पीपल वर शेयरिंग द सीट्स. लोग जो हैं शेयर करके सीट पर बैठे हुए थे क्योंकि बस में बहुत ज़्यादा लोग चढ़ चुके थे. वी ऑल्सो हैड टू शेयर अवर सीट्स. हमें भी अपनी सीट को और उसके साथ बांटना पड़ा. आफ्टर अ लॉन्ग राइड द बस रीच द लास्ट स्टॉप. एक लंबी यात्रा के बाद बस अपने आखिरी स्टॉप पर जाके रुक गई. I was happy to get off. मुझे बस से उतरकर बहुत अच्छा लगा। माई लेग्स वर स्टिफी, मेरे पैरों में दर्द हो रही थी और वो अकड़ गए थे। आई कुड हार्डली स्टैंड, मुझसे बहुत मुश्किल से ही खड़ा हुआ गया। आई थॉट दैट वी हैड फाइनली रीच अमामास विलेज, मुझे लगा शायद हम आखिरकार अमम्मा के गांव पहुंच चुके हैं। बट नो, आवर ट्रेवल हैड नॉट एंडेड येट, पर नहीं, हमारी यात्रा अभी तक खत्म नहीं हुई थी। द बस हैड ड्रॉप्ड अस बाय द वॉटर साइड, उस बस ने हमें एक जगह उतारा, वहां पर पानी था। लुक, अम्मा पॉइंटेड अक्रॉस द वॉटर, मम्मी ने उस पानी के दूसरी तरफ इशारा करते हुए कहा, देखो। दैट इज वेयर वी हैव टू गो, ये वो जगह है जहां हमको जाना है। बट हाउ विल वी गेट देयर, आई वॉन्डर्ड, मैंने सोचा और फिर पूछा कि पर हम वहां तक पहुंचेंगे कैसे, हम तो पानी के इस ओर खड़े हैं और हमको पानी की दूसरी ओर जाना है। जस्ट देन आई सॉ अ बोट कमिंग, तभी मुझे एक नाव आती हुई नजर आई। दिस इज द फेरी, ये फेरी थी। अब हमें इस नाव पर बैठकर उस नदी के उस पार जाना था। अम्मा सेड, इमीडिएटली अ बिग क्राउड ऑफ पीपल स्टार्टेड गेटिंग ऑफ, अचानक उस बोट में से कई सारे लोग उतरने लगे। स्कूल चिल्ड्रन, मेन, वुमेन, ऑल विद देयर ओन पैकेट्स एंड लगेजेस। कुछ स्कूल के बच्चे थे, कुछ आदमी, कई औरतें, उन सभी के हाथ में अपना अपना सामान था। अम्मा एक्सप्लेन्ड दैट द फेरी वॉज यूज्ड बाय पीपल टू क्रॉस द वॉटर एंड रीच द अदर साइड। अम्मा ने बताया कि ये नौका का इस्तेमाल हम लोग पानी के दूसरी तरफ जाने के लिए करते हैं। As soon as the ferry got empty, जैसे ही नौका खाली हुई, the big rush started from our side, और हमारी ओर से एक लोगों की, बहुत सारे लोगों की भीड़ जो है उस नौका में चढ़ने लगी। Everyone had to pay fare before getting on. सभी को नौका में बैठने के लिए भाड़ा भरना था, फेयर भरना था। Very soon the ferry was full. नौका बहुत जल्दी से भर गई। It started off again. और एक बार फिर ये चलने लगी। I managed to get a place to stand along the railing. रेलिंग के पास खड़े होने के लिए मैंने एक स्थान ढूंढ लिया। I saw the rippling of the still water as the ferry moved. मैंने खड़े पानी की जो लहरें थी वो देखी, जो कि नौका के चलने की वजह से बन रही थी। It was moving smoothly on the water. ये नौका पानी के ऊपर बहुत आराम से चल रही थी। There were rows of coconut trees on the bank of the river. नदी के तट पर कई नारियल के पेड़ थे। As we moved swiftly, I could see people fishing, washing, bathing and working along the banks. जैसे ही नौका और आगे बढ़ी, मुझे वहां पर कई लोग दिखाई दिए जो मछुआरे थे और मछलियां पकड़ रहे थे। कई लोग कपड़े धो रहे थे, कई लोग नहा रहे थे और कई लोग नदी के तट पर कुछ काम कर रहे थे।
जस्ट बिफोर द सन डिसअपीयर्ड इनटू द वाटर द फेरी रीच द आइलैंड एंड स्टॉप्ड।
जैसे ऐसे सूरज ढलने लगा, नौका ने हमें एक आइलैंड पर यानी कि टापू पर उतार दिया।
इट वॉज टाइम फॉर अस टू गेट ऑफ।
अब समय आ चुका था जब हमें नौका से उतरना था।
एट लास्ट वी रीच्ड अम्मीअम्मास प्लेस।
आखिरकार हम नानी माँ के घर पहुंच गए।
What a long and interesting journey it has been।
ये सफर कितना लंबा और कितना रोमांचक रहा।
That's all as far as the reading of this chapter is concerned. So let us quickly discuss few major points that are important to discuss about this chapter. The first important thing to be discussed about is means of transport.
So children, we had discussed about many means of transport that Omna had used while reaching her grandmother's house. She had used train, ferry, auto rickshaw to reach her grandmother's house. So let us discuss about the means of transports. Children, means of transport are the vehicles that are used by the human to travel from one place to another or to carry their goods from one place to another. There are three types of transports: land transport, water transport, and air transport. Let us briefly discuss about all the three categories of means of transport. First of all, land transport. The means of transport that move on land only are called land transport. As land transport is cheaper, it is the most commonly used means of transport by which people and goods are transported from one place to another. Few examples of land transport are bicycles, motorcycles, buses, cars, and trains, etc. All these vehicles move on land only. The next transport is water transport. The means of transport that move only on water are called water transport. Water travel is slow as compared to land and air travel. Ships are used for traveling short distances and to transport huge quantities of goods to far away places. The examples of water transport are boats, steamer, and ships. Submarines are also the example of the land transport only. So water transport move on the water only. The next type of means of transport is air transport. Means of transport that move in the air only are called air transport. Air transport can move people and goods from one place to another very quickly, but it is very expensive. The examples of air transport are aeroplanes, helicopters. Space shuttles, air balloons are also the example of the same. So, I think you have learned about the means of transports, their usage and their categories. Let us discuss about the another important concept related to this chapter is to understand the important information described in a train ticket. It is very important for us to read a ticket. We should know What does the different statements or tabs of a ticket states? Let us know about all the necessary information given in the ticket. As you can see, there is a ticket on your screen. I had highlighted the important information mentioned in a ticket by marking a box around that information. First of all, the most important thing in a ticket is PNR number. It is the passenger name record. It is a unique 10-digit number printed on the top left corner of your ticket, and it is very important, especially if you have booked in first AC sleeper, first class non-AC, or if your ticket is in waiting list. It is this number you will have to enter on the Indian Railway website or e-rail to check the status of your ticket. Agar aapki ticket kho bhi jati hai, in that case also, you can check the status of your ticket by just entering your PNR number. आप अपने PNR number को enter कर भी अपने ticket का status, confirmation status जान सकते हैं. The second most important thing that should be noted on the ticket is train number, date, kilometers, adult and children. It mentions the train number, date of journey, distance traveled, along with the number of adults or the children traveling using the ticket. Children below the age of 5 travel free. While their details are stored on the railway database, their names will not appear on the ticket. You need to be very careful about the dates. For example, if you have booked a ticket on Monday 12:05 a.m, that means you are required to reach at the station in the late night on Sunday only. It is not like you have to board the train on Monday late night. The next important thing you need to notice on your ticket is ticket number. Ticket number is mentioned in box 3 in the ticket. It is not the PNR number, don't be confused over it. It is not that important, but you need to know about it. The next thing written on the ticket is class or origin and departure stations. The display of class of travel of your ticket along with your origin and destination is being mentioned on. Let us discuss about the different classes with their abbreviations. 1A AC first class. It is the most luxurious and expensive class in the railway system. The price of this class will be almost equal to air tickets. The berths are fitted with many amenities, personal coupe, carpets, entertainment elements and others. These facilities and amenities differ from train to train. 4 or 2 berths confined within a door room, which is called coupe. The travelers can also lock from inside. It is available in Rajdhani and other trains. 2A second AC sleeper. These are the coaches with air conditioned environment. Semi-privacy is guaranteed with thick curtains. There are just 6 berths in each of the compartment section. There are no middle berths over here. Reading lights, pillow, bed sheets and other amenities are provided. FC first class non-AC. This is similar to 1A without air conditioning. Bedding or special lights. Many trains do not have this class. However, you can find this class in a few heritage trains. The amenities are similar to second class, so people prefer to have third tier AC over this class. 3A three tier AC sleeper. These look exactly like AC two tier, but many amenities
like curtains, reading lights and others will be missing. Pillows and bedsheets are provided just like second AC and first AC. There are middle berths in each section. 3E AC sleeper economy. These are found only in Garib Rath Express. These are air-conditioned coaches with curtains and better walking space. Bedding, reading lights and other facilities are not provided in this coach. There are 9 berths in each compartment. SL sleeper class non-AC. This is the commonly booked class in Indian train. Most of the trains have 10 or more coaches assigned to this class only. These classes have 3 berths horizontally and 2 along the length in each section. CC AC chair car. These are air-conditioned chair cars with 5 chairs in each row. These are used in train for day travel between 2 cities. Many premium trains provide these classes. Small trays are also attached to the chairs. Just like airplane seat, these coaches are well maintained and hygienic. 2S second class sitting. It is very similar to CC chair car. The coach does not have air conditioning. Double check second seater coaches are found in trains running between Mumbai and Pune. So we had discussed about the different classes provided in the Indian Railways. Now let us move to the next important thing mentioned in the train, that is number 5, coach number, seat number and berth. It mentions your coach's seat berth numbers. The coach number is displayed first, followed by your seat or berth number, as well as the type of seat berth allotted to you. There are mainly following types of the berths available in Indian Railways. Upper berth is on the topmost, is the topmost berth. Middle berth is in between of the both lower and upper, and lower berth is the bottom or lowest berth of the seats. Side lower berth, then above it side middle berth, and over this seat berth we have side upper berth. So these are the all type of berths which are available. Apart of it, you can choose seats like window seats or etc. as well. The next important thing you need to see on your tickets is the gender or the age mentioned on the ticket of the passengers traveling in that particular train. Using that ticket, the gender and the ages of the passengers traveling, M for male, F for female, counter bought tickets do not mention in the names of the passengers traveling. This is a security features, so that if you lose your ticket, nobody can find out your name or whatever gender or age you are belonging to. The next important thing you need to see on your tickets is the fare. The total fare of the ticket in figures and words included reservation fees, superfast charges, if applicable, and service tax. The amount displayed is for the whole ticket, not per passenger. Let us know about the next important thing you need to see on the ticket is the name of the express or train in which you are traveling. The name of the train you are taking is mentioned at the bottom of the ticket. The next important thing you need to see on your ticket is shown in the picture as number 9. It mentions when your train leaves the origin station and reaches your destination. For example, if you have booked a ticket which leaves from Amritsar on 26 October at 8:10 a.m. reaching your destination Delhi at the same day at 4:25 p.m. So both the times will be shown on the ticket in which you are traveling.
Let us quickly revise all the important components or parts of a ticket.
PNR number, passenger name record, train number, date of journey, kilometers traveled during that journey, number of adults and children traveling via that ticket, ticket number, class in which you are going to travel, origin station and destination station, coach number, berth number, seat number, age of the passengers and gender of the passengers, the total fare of the ticket, the name of the train in which you are traveling, origin station and destination station timings.